I'm Lexa Chardet, and you're watching Rush Hour Entertainment. This week, I got to sit down with international icon Jay Sean of Cash Money Records. In this segment, Jay talks about the road that led him to his record deal. Take a look. Hi, I'm Lexa Chardet. You're watching Rush Hour Entertainment on Transit TV, and I'm here with rising international icon Jay Sean. What's up, Jay?
What's up?
How's it going?
Good.
Enjoying LA?
LA, chilling out, enjoying the sunshine.
Yeah?
Even though I have a jacket on.
Well, it's kind of cloudy out there.
It's a little bit, yeah, like England today in LA.
Yeah. So, you had a huge hit in 2009, Down with Lil Wayne.
Yes.
It sold about, what, 7 million?
Something like that, yeah.
Wow, it's huge.
It did pretty crazy things.
So, would you say that, what song debuted you in America?
Yeah, definitely Down. Down was actually my first release here in America. And, you know, not bad for a first release. It went to the top of the charts. And you know what's really amazing is that I came to America with no massive intentions. Mm-hmm. I came fresh-faced, happy to start all over again, because for a lot of people don't know, but this is actually my 9th year as a professional recording and touring artist. So I spent 7 years touring the entire planet, everywhere apart from America. And when I came here, I was like, I know they don't know who I am.
Yeah.
And that's what I loved about it, because I had a chance to just go all over again.
Yeah.
Work hard again, watch it grow, all of that good stuff. And when it went up to number one, I mean, that was, that for me, how can you beat that, you know? So it was just a beautiful entry into America.
That's nice. So in 06, you had your own label going on over in the UK, right?
Yes.
Yeah, and then shortly after, you were caught up by Cash Money.
Yes, that's
right.
How
did they find you?
Well, through that, because basically I was first signed to Virgin Records, my first album. Second album I did on my own label, because I realized by then that I had a global reach, and I didn't want to just focus on England. I was like, well, I've got fans everywhere, and I can put my album out to them, plus I know what kind of music they like from me, and whatever, I did it independently.
Yeah.
Off the back of that, I got spotted by Cash Money, because they saw what I was doing, found out I was doing it independently, and they were like, wow, he's pushing units around the world and getting millions of views on YouTube, and the guy is doing it independently, and they know all about independent, because of course that's the culture they've come from. So that's how I got snapped up.
Here's a look at the music video Down, the song that helped launch Jay Sean's career.
Temperature, cause to me she's 0 degrees, she cold, over freeze. I got that girl from overseas, now she's my Miss America, now can I be her soldier, please? I'm fighting for this girl on the battlefield of love. Don't it look like baby Cupid sending arrows from above? Don't you ever leave beside of me, indefinitely, not probably, and honestly, I'm down like the economy.
Thanks for watching Rush Hour Entertainment. Stay tuned for part 2 of my interview with Jay Sean. And if you missed this segment, no worries. You can catch it along with all my other interviews at rushhourentertainment.tumblr.com. And we love to hear from our viewers. You can email us at rushhour@transit-tv.com with any questions, suggestions, or comments. Until next time, I'm Lexa Chardet, and I'll see you guys in traffic.